Crazy Mike from CrazyMikesApps.com with an Android video app review for CNET Scan and Shop by CBS Interactive. This app is free and does not cost a penny, and you can get it in either the Android market or AppBrain.com. It's a very nice barcode scanner app to keep track of products that you're looking for. You can actually put wish lists together, price alerts to get notified by email when your product drops below a certain price point, which is very cool. You keep track of your history, and you got some settings in there. You can actually share your scans on Twitter if that's what you want to do. So I've already populated the app with some pre-populated information just so you can see this during the review. So I'm looking for a camera for mom, theoretically, and it breaks down through the categories. If there were reviews on this from CNET, they would be in here. But as it shows me, this is what I have, and it shows me the local result, or the web results rather, and it gives me the lowest point, which is cool. That's used though, so you have to scroll through here. Used 189 at buy.com, and that's the way it rolls. There are some ads in there. Local results are zero, and as you can see, I don't have it on my wish list, and I have a price alert, but it's fake. So wish lists are just that. You're putting stuff down that you wish for, that you're looking for. Price alerts are different. So again, this is pre-populated based on CNET's information, kind of nice. So I've got this power shot, and I wanted to be notified. Let's see, alert me when the price drops below 150 by email. Pretty cool. Now, it's 75.20, but that's used, so maybe, you know, it'll show me, but then it's used, and maybe I don't want used, because, I mean, who wants to give mom a used camera? It's kind of crappy. You can check out your history here, and it keeps track of it very nicely. And you got your settings here, privacy, sharing, storage, and so on. Well, I'll show you how I use this app, and it's very cool. So it pops open the barcode scanner. Below here, I have my iPad, and we're going to go ahead and open up the iPad. And I'm at appbrain.com, where there's a QR code for RoboDefense Free HD Beta. Now, this is the cool thing about QR codes, and they're all over the place now. So basically, I just go over here, scan it, and it immediately will load the app into my Droid X. Just by doing that, it takes a couple seconds, and bam, it'll pop up on my screen here. It'll say, hey, it's free, and I can go, okay, let's go ahead and install that sucker. Your item will be downloaded. And that's how it works. If it was an item that is paid, I would actually go ahead and go through the process and use my Google Checkout and load that on my Droid X. Now that's pretty cool. So you could be cruising along the web with your, you know, the web or your iPad, see something, scan it with this app, and bam, it's on your Droid X in a matter of a few seconds. That is pretty powerful, and that's how I like to use it. You can see this, the time it's taking to load there. Within a few seconds, I'll be playing RoboDefense Free HD Beta. That is it for this cool app. I will tell you, that is CNET Scan and Shop, which is right there. And it's a very cool app for free. I highly recommend it. Until next time, this is Crazy Mike with an Android video app review saying see ya.